Hi viewer, today I would like to show you all how to remove blue circle from touchscreen on Samsung phone. It's actually ignore repeated touches. Let's have a look. First, swipe up the home screen to access app screen. Tap settings app. Then scroll down little bit and tap accessibility. Then tap interaction and dexterity. Again, scroll down and find out ignore repeated touches. Just toggle off ignore repeated touches. That's it. Blue circle from touches removed. By turning on this feature, you can re-enable it. So these are the steps to remove blue circle from touchscreen on Samsung phone. Hope this video help you. Please subscribe my channel by tap subscribe button. Also tap the bell icon to receive notifications about all new videos.